This is part 21 of JX302's Pokemon Diamond Adventure.
Okay, anyways, next video, I guess. I guess I didn't have enough time, because I knew somebody was up there. But I didn't know who. I think it's a commander, but I don't remember which one. I'm just gonna use these potions, because I'm, like, never gonna ever use them again. Probably gonna use super potions, but whatever. Okay, come up here, and let's talk to him. They took your Pokemon. Alright, just jump into the battle. Okay, Commander Jupiter. See, I knew it was a commander. Ooh, do that. Yeah. I think I know her next Pokemon, but yeah, I don't want to spoil it. I'm gonna say it starts with S. Take a bite of this child. Yeah, this child's gonna beat you. Gonna beat you bad too. Yeah, this child is leveled up. Great. Yeah, I knew it. It was Skunk Tank. And Teaspoon should own that Skunk Tank. If it can live a hit. I think it's level 24. Okay, 20. Confusion. What? Ugh. I thought it was poison, so psychic's good against poison. What the heck? Not fair. Fine, hidden power then. I got nothing else better to do. Ugh. Yeah, it hit. Bing. Yeah. Ah, there's a berry. Oh. What is it doing? It's like killing Sight. Teaspoon. I think it can marry things. Yeah. Come on, it's Teaspoon. Die! She's probably gonna use a potion. Ugh! I already have horrible defense. Why are you killing my defense? Yeah. Poison, forgot that. Okay. Will it hit hidden power? Yeah! I win. Don't hit this thing with. Oh, critical hit now. Don't hit this thing with physical type attacks because you'll take damage after it dies. But get a ton of experience. Probably enough to level up. Yep. Miracle Eye. What's that do? Enables to hit ghost types with any move. I don't need that. Because psychic's good against ghost anyways. Yeah. Well, aren't you tough? That's okay though. Alright, first of all, Pokemon statue investigations. Mars is collecting energy from the. What? I beat her though! They said Clefairy Camper in Space handed over. Yeah, you're welcome, whatever. Who's by the bicycle shop? Okay, let's go. Even though I'm poisoned, so I can take a couple steps. How's Psych doing? Oh, he's fine. No. Says heal up. And then I'm gonna do something. I'm gonna go back to Orber City because I need something from there. And I'm not gonna record it because it's just pretty much useless. Not useless, but it's just boring. Okay. Well, first let's just go to the bicycle shop, I guess. Ding. And grab that bicycle. Just get it free. Be nice. In third gear, you can't go all out that fast, but it's easier to control. In fourth gear, it's harder to steal and stop, but it's fast. I like fourth gear, because it's so much better. Alright, so next time I'm going to be going to somewhere that I don't remember.